second. Ms. Watson, you say he treats you like an afterthought. Why do you feel like that?
Because, like, sometimes I can sit here and I'm trying to talk to him about how I'm feeling if I'm depressed or something. And, like, he'll fall asleep when I'm talking to him. Like,
Your Honor.
But you can be, but you can talk to everybody else about their problems.
Mr. Bill, what do you have to say about it? Now, before you answer, I want you to be, step away from yourself and ask yourself, do I treat her like she's important to me?
Your Honor, honestly,
yeah, she honestly,
only way to go to court.
And by it,